System research shows three critical components that are important to address in systems transformation: structures, relationships, and attitudes. All three must be addressed as a whole to achieve sustainable systems change.